So my own view is this. Don't underestimate the intelligence of the Malaysian people. Show them the facts. Show them the 10-point agreement. In fact, every one of us should read that 10-point agreement. You should read it. It wasn't only about Sabah and Sarawak, by the way. You should read it. And then you will understand that actually it's a very well-crafted document by the government. But if only they had the guts to stand up and support it now. They don't have the guts. And that's the problem, as Raina has said, that we face. There is a lack of leadership. But my own view is, there is a deliberate lack of leadership. Especially on religious issues, for as long as I can remember, no one has the guts to take a stand on it, instead of which they would rather allow others to set the agenda. When in fact, when you appeal to the good sense of Malaysians, you can actually explain these issues. And I think this issue should have been resolved by discussion. And in fact, it was in the 10-point agreement. So this is something we should be allowed and we should be able to talk about. It is important and it will work because the voice of reason always prevails at the end of the day. I will end with this, your question, KJ. Can we be one bangsa? Yes, is my answer, because I saw it at Bersih. Thank you.